Pittsburgh officials have identified the man who died after falling from an escalator at a Steelers game. Our ABC affiliate in Pittsburgh reports the medical examiner identified the victim as 27-year-old Ryan Keene from Monica Beaver County. Pittsburgh Public Safety says Keene fell from the escalator just before 5 last night and later died at a hospital. It is not clear what happened that led up to that falling. Wow.